Namaste, I'm Dr. Illavarsan, Senior Consultant Orthopedic and Joint Replacement Surgeon at Apollo Spectra Hospitals, MRC Nagar. Today we are going to understand about knee ligament injuries. Knee ligament injuries are the very common injury for patients who come to us. So these ligament injuries occur during sports or road traffic accidents or even simple home fall which occurs due to twisting of the knee. So what are all these ligament injuries? So if you see in a knee, it contains three pair of ligaments. One is a cruciate ligament, which is the main ligament which connects the thigh bone to the leg bone. So this cruciate ligament is torn when there is a twisting injury of the knee or where the injury occurs while there is shifting of the thigh over the leg bone. So these injuries occur once the patient falls down and leads to swelling of the knee and has severe pain. Next is the meniscal injury. The meniscus is a part which appears between the femur bone and the tibia bone. This is the meniscus, which acts as a suspension between your knees. These ligaments get injured while there is a forceful injury, where there is a twist. So there might be tear of the meniscal ligaments, which might lead to pain and locking of your knee. These ligaments can be treated easily if diagnosed properly. There is another ligament injury which is called as a medial collateral injury, which happens when there is high forcible injury to the side of your knee. So this gets injured during those injuries and can be treated by diagnosing it properly with an MRI. Thank you.